The name to live is Christ.
So as it's a name to live Jesus.
And to die is gain.
That's a good one.
Who are you living for?
That's it.
We serve God not for what we can get, but for God. To be intimate with Christ is to be a prayer warrior. John chapter 14, verse 13, says, whosoever shall ask in my name, that what I do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If you ask anything in my name, I will do it. So it says that if you ask anything in my name, I will do it. You said about
Jay? I said,
I want the best car in the church.
I won't ask you.
You ain't gonna get it. Because that's about you yourself. When the Lord said, ask in my name and I will answer. You pray prayers for the kingdom and the glory of God. If you say, Father, I need a car to get to church and pick up children on the way for the Sunday school. That's a kingdom prayer.
I know you get the
and the Lord will answer.
And
when you pray for God's glory, and according to His word, God will answer in power. And we need to pray.